So, I got a call the other day from a friend on Facebook that I've never really met before. Kind of funny how that works, but anyway, he called me and I guess he got his Jeep stuck. So, we're gonna go try to rescue it. Well, we fired up the old truck and of course the batteries were dead. Everything else, it's been a while. But we'll load her up and see what we can find.
Find it?
Well, but I'm guessing now this one's flat.
Yeah, that sucks. Hey, you got it in neutral?
Yeah.
It's not even turning. Now that's interesting. The flat tire is turning. That one's not. Steer it! Oh shit. Hey Sam! Yeah, pretty flat. They're just gonna try and turn them around.
Is it hard?
Oh, that's way better.
Are the tires spinning?
Yeah.
Almost?
Yeah. You're gonna go fine.
Huh?
You're gonna be fine. You'll roll right through it.
Is he gonna start driving through?
Yeah. Yeah, you'll be fine. Rock it. Classic. Thank you. The tires aren't even dirty. You might want to get out of there. None of it.